Hello everyone, welcome back to America Truck Something Letter. I'm gonna get in here and do a video today. We're gonna use doing a heavy haul. This John Deere Harvester using SCS's 389. Let me go ahead right now before I start the truck. I know it's gonna be loud. Turn down the audio on the truck. I know it can be way too loud because I have to turn it down when I play it. I turn it up so I can hear it when I play it. Not with these headphones on. Go ahead and turn it down just a touch there. Okay. So let's get on the road. Using our first profile here. This is our profile that has the snow.
Turn right. Go straight.
Hope everyone's doing well. Do appreciate everyone being subscribed to the channel. Helps channel growth, means a lot.
Left. Turn left.
Got 242 miles, which really not that bad for a run. Normally I run the N14 in these trucks, but the engine is not, it doesn't have any sound, so the engine pack is old, it may not be working no more.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Make a wide turn here. Really wish SCF brings something like this to in their weather. I'd love to see them have a realistic weather where it would snow in certain areas on the map, certain areas would be sunny, you know, it would be so cool. Maybe eventually we'll get there. Right, we don't have to stop the scale, so we're good to go. Or getting that lane, huh? I'm gonna go ahead and get a thumbnail, cause we're gonna need it. Bring it up like this, in a little bit more.
Keep left.
So I've got multiple profiles in here, guys. I got one profile that I'm going to be using for modded trucks only. And it's going to have the Coast to Coast map and the Canada map on it. So we'll have a little bit more than, you know, than we can do. I've got another profile that I'm using for real companies. And we'll use that one like if we want to like use a real company.
Okay.
Club Cafe. So yeah, right now I have multiple profiles, and I do have a few modded trucks that I'm using right now on that profile. Climb his hill. I'm actually going to have a real company run coming up very soon. Yeah, I'm not too fond of this engine. I'm going to have to look at what engine's in this truck. I'm not really... I believe this is the N14 by Z-Mods. I'm not sure about that. Got 160 miles to go. So, I want to say that live stream scheduling is going to be changing just a little bit for ATS. We will still be doing live streams over here. Okay, where is this? Okay. I said, where's the scale? But I see it. But I'm going to also be doing some live streams on my Always ATS channel. Too. So, we will still have ATS streams over here for you guys that have subscribed to the channel. need you watch it here, but I'm gonna try to bring in some new subscribers over there. I have not decided what night I'm gonna do it yet on the 83,713. Let us out. Had an accident.
Keep right.
Wind up around 60 here. Another way station.
Go straight. 83,673 pounds.
Trip, what are you doing? You gonna let me go? Okay. Can't see the Why? Washington State Trooper in a Caprice. Miles to go. Kind of being quiet, guys. Looking at the snow. Listen to this truck. At 60 miles to go. Oh, we gotta get on the ferry on this trip. I do remember that now. Thank you.
setting a new route.
I think that's the second time I've been on the ferry over on ATS.
Turn left.
Since they added them. I can't see the light. Light, you gonna change? Miles.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I keep forgetting to turn off Discord when I do this. Thank you.
straight.
So the newer profiles, guys, I'm not using any Jazzcat's traffic mods. I am using his trailer pack. And it seemed to run a little bit better, so I may have to remove Jazzcat's traffic mods. I think that's where that lag is coming from.
Get ready to turn left.
We're in Port Angeles.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We'll have to make this wide, get in here.
You have arrived at your destination.
I don't think we're gonna be able to get in here. Nope. I knew that was gonna happen because we couldn't make it wide enough because of traffic. What's gonna happen, probably gonna have to back in here probably. Gotta get it wide enough to get in there. Still not gonna be wide enough. I think that'll make it. See if we can turn around. Turn this way. Right, so we're gonna have to kind of pull up this way. Pull this pole over here. We got turned around. So we're okay with that. We're not to kind of pull. pull this pole so we can kind of back it. Still don't know if we're going to be able to get it where they want it to. Tough spot right here. Yeah, we're still not even close. We need to angle it where we can turn it right into that area. This is the way we need to back it. I got one too. Quit blowing your horn. Kind of pull up here as close as you can to this building like this. Start turning it. Straighten it up. Just once, I'd like to come here and this steamroller wouldn't sit in here. Let me get out and look. Oh, we're really close. Have to bring it over a little bit, I think. There we go. That's a little bit better. It's not as close. Alright, so we drove excellent. Drove 251 miles, took us 7 hours, 38 minutes to get here. Consumed 34.5 gallons of fuel. What else can we pick up? We're in Port Angeles right now. Alright guys, that's going to be up today's video. Get here doing an ATS run. Using SCS 389 doing a heavy haul. I like it. It's snowing and thundering. Okay, that's good. Get here doing a heavy haul. Want to thank everyone that's come out watching the video. Want to subscribe to the channel. It means a lot. Helps the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video.